This is my story. Please believe me when I say it's not fake. It's about my family, me and my mistake. I can't pass the blame to anyone else. It wasn't him or her or he. The fault lies with nobody else but me. I had everything I ever wanted. To have and to hold were the words that we stated. With our new baby girl coming into our life, my world was complete, a mother, a wife. A few years passed and everything seemed fine until that woman took what was mine. No backward glance as he walked out the door, left holding my child as I sobbed on the floor. Life was never the same after that night. My world fell apart. This can't be right. As time went on, I couldn't cope, I couldn't think. It was then I picked up the bottle and started to drink. Just one, I'd say, to make me feel alright. Then a few more, just to make it through the night. No longer caring, I'd keep drinking more. My pain started to leave, so I continued to pour. Over time, my drinking, it spiralled away. With no one to turn to, I begged my daughter to stay. Home from school, she stayed day after day. I realise now that shouldn't have been the way. She tried to support me, to be there and care. In return, I abused her just because she was there. Out with her friends is where she should be, not stuck indoors looking after me. I can see now how my problem got worse. She'd begged me to quit, saying her life was a curse. Running from the house, she left me to numb my pain, while she's crying in the park, feeling she was to blame. Then I became ill, liver disease, they said. Stop drinking, they told me, before you're dead. Just one more sip, is what I thought to myself, as I pulled the bottle from the shelf. She tells me she smells the booze on my breath, then begs me to stop and puts my temper to the test. I raised my hand and called her names. Another drink's what I needed to help deal with these games. I opened the cupboard, my hands starting to shake. Just one more mouthful for old time's sakes. I grabbed the bottle and filled my glass, never thinking that it would be my last. The glass hit the floor with a shattering sound. My body gave up and I collapsed to the ground. Beaten down, my body couldn't take any more. My poor baby girl, she found me dead on the floor. You're my little girl, I gave you this strife. I'm sorry for causing you a stressful life. It breaks my heart to watch you now. I wish I'd stopped drinking for you somehow. Now you sit by my graveside with a bottle in hand. You're intoxicated and unable to stand. With tears in your eyes, you wish you'd done more. Riddled with the guilt and blame from what you saw. Please pour that alcohol down the drain. Don't be me and try and numb the pain. Get some help before it's too late. Don't be like me, this hasn't got to be your fate. To see you this way, it breaks my heart. I'm the one to blame, I accept my part. Now believe this, my darling, it's not your fault. This was my mistake, it was me, my fault.
Just leave, your presence still lingers here. And it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain.